Take it away.
Thank you.
it's not a Baroque organ piece. I picked my concert program before I knew what church job I was going to get when I moved out here to study at the University of Southern California. So I kind of picked a more romantic contemporary program, not knowing that I was going to get a job at Tracker Organ. So that piece you just heard was Alexandre Guilmant's finale from his first Sonata. And I was using the coupled action, which on a Tracker Organ makes the piece heavier. Now, back in the French Romantic period when this piece was written, clavicle organs, but clavicle was the famous French organ builder at the time. He invented and built the Barker lever. He invented it, I'm not sure if I'm wrong, I'm talking afterwards. But the Barker lever was the first pneumatic assist, which.
Hello? Hello? Nope.
So our color was pneumatic assist, which kept the keys from getting all heavy, but this organ does not have a bar lever, so I had to deal with the heavy action. My next piece, I first heard it when I heard Professor David Higgs play an organ concert at the Eastman Summer Organ Academy, which I went to this summer. And it will sound more like it should be played on a calio during a circus parade than in a church. And hopefully you'll see why when I play it.
Thank you.
here. I've had people come up to me after the children's sermon, be like, "Can you please not play Jesus Loves Me during the transition?" And I listen to them, and when I do, they're like, "Okay, thank you for not playing Jesus Loves Me." Well, I'm about to play Jesus Loves Me, but don't worry, it's not the typical version. I'm playing the version arranged by William Bolcom for organ solo from his gospel Preludes. So this is it's a very jazzy gospel kind of arrangement and twist on the popular hymn. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
always called that. As soon as my dad found out that I was going to the University of Southern California, he said, "You're going to be the organ scholar for the LA Dodgers." We don't know what an organ scholar is. It's basically an assistant organist, an assistant interim organist. So, and then he said I should have a piece ready to play for the seventh inning stretch. So that's how this piece came to be. So please enjoy me. Do I have a question?
Can you play something on the sideboard chimes, just so we can hear what it sounds like, just a few keys?
Sure. Premiere of my piece, my latest organ piece, Seventh Inning Stretch.
Thank you.